just chased him down here. I said, Robbie, you quit chasing that boo-boo bear. And, so she tried it again. She walked up there and again chased him.
He wants to share. Look at him. Robbie, you need to share with boo-boo. The boo-boo bear. He's hungry too. He's coming to see you.
I already did. I was standing on the woodpile.
Is there something we can do about this, Andy?
No, I'm afraid this is the way things are.
Two buckets.
Oh no, there's enough there. I mean, they only eat so much.